This is called The One and Only Me.
Standing here, that little girl is